Yeah, once again, it's me, Brother Daryl, aka the Effigy. And this video right here, I'm probably gonna catch a lot of flack, but it doesn't matter. I'm supposed to do what I'm supposed to do. So I'm bringing the light for those things that are hidden in plain sight. And this right here deals with the song that Rihanna has out. It's called Rude Boy. It's real catchy, got a nice hook, nice tune, but this song is really, really attractive to young kids. And that's where it's actually the demographics of it. They're actually promoting it to the young kids. How can you have this on Nickelodeon at the awards show? And, you know, kids is like from 4 to 3 years old are actually singing this song. And those of us who know the word of God, we know that death and life lie in the power of the tongue. So one of the tricks of the enemy is to start the kids off early in the game confessing this stuff. Then we'll wonder why that they're so lascivious and sexually oriented at such an early age. So as you view this video, check it out. Then you'll feel me and you'll see me. One.
Yeah. Now I'ma let you be a rider. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up. we are. Let us bow down before the Lord God our Maker. Let's get intimate, yo. Let's worship Him. Cast down my crown to worship you in spirit and truth. As I see you on the throne, I see your train fills the roof. I'm on bended knees, hands extended, closed eyes. Holy, holy, holy is Lord the Most High. Woe is me, I'm a man with unclean lips. And I live amongst the people who's on the same trip. Then when Sarah flew to me with coal in his hands, he touched me on my lips, said I was a brand new man. As the foundation shook, he's asking, who shall he send? I said, send me, Lord, I'll commit to faithful men. Sometimes, Lord, I feel like I don't give you enough to count a pure joy, to persevere when times get tough. So I keep a concentrated relationship fixed on you. I keep my eyes to the hills so I can have a right view. I stand in awe of you, how you measure the earth with the palm of your hand. And yet still you want to be friends with such an unclean man. So like John, I fall prostrate on this island of life. I worship you, recognizing you in power and might. Glory and light, eternal in sight, blameless and right, creator of life, thief in the night, Jesus the Christ.
I see the Lord seated on the throne, exalted, and the train of his robe fills the temple with glory.
Everywhere you care to the grains of my hair, divine works all around me. I can't get past the evidence, the fact that you're invisible to me is irrelevant. I know you're heaven sent straight to the virgin birth, gave me a second chance even after man's curse. A third, a fourth, a fifth, and a sixth. You wore my crown of thorns, you took my licks as they spit in your face. Off the cross of sin and you embraced. Now I understand what's the meaning of grace. I war against the flesh, can't wait till the day that you come. Cause every day I'm rewriting Psalm 51. From the weak to the dumb, you make us shine like pearls. Got a new engagement, broke up with that girl named World. The relationship wasn't fruitful, I was Satan's pupil. They told me you was an unfair God, I believe those lies. I know the truth now, cause you've been fair since creation. Man failing and you gave man emancipation. I know the saying, one sin can make man fall, but with one drop of blood, he can save us all. I'm a living sacrifice, I lay my life up on the altar. I pray to have faith that don't forsake you like a martyr. I have a desire, that's to know you more. I have no choice to live holy, cause I see the Lord.
Feel the temple.